No, I'm not the first one to hold and burn. Think of anyone else to hold and burn. I feel they don't deserve to hold and burn. But do I? And I'm risking all my jump time to hold and burn. And I'm afraid, but it's fine. They're just hands, and I know that there's a thin line to understand her. Am I?